I forgot how slow this elevator was.
I do not like being back in this wretched place.
Well, this ain't a field trip, Drax. The markings on the forge said, find me in the temple. So, here we are. In a temple. Again. Hello? Anyone here?
Yes, I am here, as is Groot. But I should be guarding Nebula on the ship.
We've been over this, Drax. So, why don't we just spread out? Look for secret doors or passages or whatever. I've got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find them.
Okay, sure. I mean, let's talk about, like, the giant throne bit. Right? Like, up here where Thanos was.
What was she doing here?
Star-Lord! It's Hala!
What? No, hey!
Oh my god!
Oh, could God. You just fucking chill out?
Why?
I saved you.
That was a hologram, you big dope. Look.
Oh, hello.
Where did they go?
They went up.
Okay. Oh, God. Was it this statue? I think it was, wasn't it? Oh, hello.
Looks like some kind of button.
Press it.
Okay, so much for that.
Okay, so that one was pressed. What about this one? No. Ah.
They're pushing them at the same time.
There we go.
Didn't work. Both must need to be pressed at the same time.
Oh yeah, no, I got that. I just didn't realize I probably had to ring someone. Ah.
Hey Drax, you see that statue? Press the button on his helmet when I say so, okay?
There we go.
You okay?
Is he excited?
Okay, one, two, three. What happened?
You went early.
No, I didn't.
One, two, three, go. I was waiting for the go.
Oh.
Fine. One, two, three, go.
Oh, oh, Lord. Oh, oh.
And it's Christmas.
What did I freaking say? I said that was a thing. I knew it would be there.
Check this out. That definitely looks like the Eternity Forge.
Yeah.
And those souls are being absorbed by it.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It wasn't charged.
This is Indiana Jones level shit. I don't think we should be messing with it. Like a Temple of Doom.
And this is where Thanos found the Eternity Forge.
Yeah.
Hala was here, too.
Did she press the button?
The image of the forge.
Yeah, okay, fine. Let's go.
Look at this.
Oh, shit. Oh. The devil? A projector?
And here is where Hala failed. No Eternity Forge, no prize. Here goes nothing.
Oh my god.
Oh. What does it say?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble.
Okay, let's go.
The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy.
What?
Huh.
So this is not the correct temple. We came here for nothing.
Hang on a second, there's more. It says... Amnios? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Amnios. The symbols are a starman. I know how to get there.
Sure. Oh, shit. Hello?
Gamora.
Peter.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
About that. Rocket's down in the engine room. He's yelling some new and creative curse words. Yeah, you might want to talk to him.
Right, time for a little chat with Rocket. Oh, God, he's going to be so pissy. That doesn't sound particularly good. What are you doing? Oh, are you trying to fix it?
Look, I know you miss Lila. That's okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I don't.
Oh, dude. I'll go get Groot.
Hey. What's going on? Talk to me.
I didn't want you to see.
What?
She's gone.
Oh. I know.
She was the only thing keeping me alive. And I couldn't save her. She protected me. And I couldn't...
It wasn't your fault, man.
You can't blame yourself for what happened. It's not your fault.
I keep telling myself that. But I don't know. I thought if I could just get her out of there, if she could just see it. This is all I have left of her. This stupid computer.
Well, let's fix it.
I can't do this without her, Pete. I thought I could, but I can't.
Oh, dude.
I can't.
That's why I'm gonna help you. And you're gonna get through this.
I can't lose her again. I can't fix it this time. There's nothing left. I still can't.
Oh, buddy.
I don't want to give her up. It's all I got.
Oh, shit. That was a bit out of the blue. I don't want you to let her go. She might come back. No, I think you can hold on to her. I think that's okay.
You should hold on to it, Rocket. It means a lot to you.
I mean, I've got my cassette tape, so what do I know, you know? I'm not one to talk. Oh, shit, hello.
What's going on? Get the Eternity Forge, keep it safe. Go help Rocket.
What are you gonna do?
Have we been hacked? That's so we're safe. Ah! Oh, shit. Did we get boarded? What the fuck suddenly happened? Oh, yeah.
I don't remember inviting you two.
Oh, shit.
Not fair.
Fucking hell.
How about some fresh air?
Bye!
Oh, that's right. There's no air in space. Oops.
Oh, shit. Get them. Ooh. Nice.
Wait! Let me fight. You trapped me on this piece of junk, and now we're surrounded by pissed off Kree. I don't want to die here, and neither do you.
True.
You keep me here, they'll kill you, your friends, and then they'll come for me too.
Oh, fuck it. Go on then.
Okay, but one move against my crew, any of them gets hurt, and this little trust exercise is over. Do you understand?
I understand.
Good. Right, off you go. Trax gets so angry. Oh gosh, hello. Ooh. Hold it, bye. I don't know what you have planned for this.
Trax, you okay? Trax! Not okay.
Okay, well, we'll just leave him.
Hurry! I should have guessed Nebula wouldn't pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive.
Rude. Behind you. Oh, shit.
Here! This one's yours.
Thanks. Oh, fuck. Bad times. Stop the ship, stop the ship. Oh, shit.
That's my seat!
Hey. A little help? Oh, I see. Okay, no, she can do this. Now what? Oh, yeah, that works. Oh, yep, punch it. Good. Showing off, very nice.
Almost like old times, isn't it?
Never gets any easier.
Well, we shall see how it goes, won't we, Nebula? Oh, well, we fixed it at least.
We've got to move. Now!
Couldn't have said it better myself. And that is the engine room. Rocket!
Nebula and I will keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back on.
Yeah, okay. Sure. Rocket?
I am.
Oh, shit. What happened to you?
Right. Engine room.
Oh, gosh. Rocket? Oh, fuck.
Rocket!
Ah! Oh, you piece of shit.
You think you could possibly win against the Kree?
Maybe.
Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Oh, yep. Good ton! Hala will.
Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass.
What the fuck is going on here?
Hey, guy! What's it like being on fire?
Ah,
that
oh.
Bad, huh?
Stupid.
Nice. Very nice. We're covered in jet fuel, though, too, aren't we? So that's a bit dangerous, but desperate times, I guess.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't run forever. The forge will be mine.
I'm not running.
Do not be foolish. Its purpose is much greater than this.
Who says I'm running?
Is there another word you would prefer? Hiding. Cowering.
I'm not afraid of you.
I do not need you to be afraid.
Okay. I won't be then.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Oh,
Rocket,
fucking why?
Gamora, set a course for Emnios. Drop off our stowaways on the way there.
Oh, excellent. Yeah, just chuck them into space. That works beautifully. Beautiful. Oh. That's Emnios, is it? It does look suitably mysterious.
whatever.
Oh, well, I suppose that's better than before.
Do you think it's possible that your mom is down there?
No, but let's go anyway.
No. Whatever's down there, it isn't her. But we need to find out what it is.
With the Forge, maybe there's still a chance. So, if you can bring her back, what then? You still going to be doing this? The Guardians?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, I wouldn't do that to you guys. The Guardians stick together, no matter what.
Well, you two will be sharing a room then. Unless you'd prefer bunking by the engines.
I'm glad that was settled so easily.
This is it.
It just looks so weird. Like, what is that around it? Some weird, like, Aurora Borealis.
So, what now?
I'm sure Peter has a plan.
Yeah, sure.
You dare have a plan, right?
Yeah.
Come on, guys. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We don't need plans.
Can't argue with that.
It's weird. It looks like it's an enclosed in rock. Oh, bits of wreckage. It's part of a bigger thing. It's definitely the right place, though. Like, holy shit. Oh. This light.
Peter, look.
I'm struggling, if I'm honest. It's really fucking bright in here. Ouchie. What? No, you pieces of shit. No, I thought. Oh, I thought we'd see it. Oh, that's rude. So rude. All right, let's see what next time is gonna have in store for us. Every night when the moon is big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Right, okay. No, let's move on. Next time on Guardians of the Galaxy.
It just never stopped. We were at each other's throats over it.
I am Groot. I am Groot. I am Groot!
You ever play that game, Monkey in the Middle? No? Well, here's the thing. There's a bunch of jerks. They stand in a circle. They toss a ball around. And some poor turd in the middle tries to catch the ball. That turd, that's the monkey. And I... man. I was that turd. Quill is... I mean, let's face it, he's kind of the worst person in the whole galaxy. I started thinking about leaving again. Oh, yeah. I threaten that all the time. But this time, I meant it.
I don't think I was really prepared for what we found on Emios. Oh, Peter was definitely not prepared. At all. You don't look surprised.
Oh, after Rayjack, I didn't see him again for a long time. Any of them. worried? Hell, I've never been happier in my life. Quill, all of them, they fell into a dark hole. Real dark. Real, real dark.
All that ancient stuff we found, guess what? It wasn't meant to be found. Honestly, why didn't they just bury it? You know, why'd they leave all these clues and crap? Just hide it better. So dumb. I mean, Hala, I mean, she might have. Who knows? Then again, maybe she would have stopped if it wasn't for us.
I felt like Nebula was coming around. I don't know. Certainly she was just as angry as she always was. For a little while, I thought it could be just like it was before. Before Tarval.
Real, real, real dark. Real, 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 real.
And when we finally found her, I couldn't make sense of it. None of us could. And what she showed us.
Oh yeah, the second it was out of her mouth, I knew.
I mean, you get a chance like that. So much power in your hands. What would you do if you had to make that same choice?
No one should ever have that much power. Ever.
Everybody looking at you? You know the thing about responsibility? It sucks. Like a lot.
Real, real, real dark. Dark, man. You know?
Yeah, I gather that.
Still fun, though.
Shit. That made no fucking sense. I've no idea what just... Apart from, it wasn't meant to be found. So we're clearly heading towards the, like, Holy Grail sort of use it responsibly kind of thing. She, I wonder if it's the woman on the mural thing. And yeah, great responsibility and all that shit. Well, we'll find out next time. Don't know when episode 3 is due. It might come a little bit faster now that Walking Dead is done with. I don't know. But as always, you can follow Telltale's Twitter if you want to know more about release dates and stuff. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.